welcome. Hello, guys, to my stream, Triple Tapper. And let me find my Wiimote. Here we go. Anything that's motion control is called a Wiimote. I mean, it's like mom calling everything, every video game a Mario. Which, you know, oh, this is not one switch you want to beat up people with. So,
yes. So, take out
okay, time to aim the camera so that when I shake my maracas, what looks best? Let's see, try this signal down a little more. Let's see, do I look... Okay, I gotta aim myself a little more upward. Is my face coming in? Is it 3D? Alright. So, hello, anyone there who's here to join me? Let's see. No one's here to join me. I'll put my screen on so I can see who's talking to me.
Speechchat.com.
Turn me off so you're both Mark and Peter talking. Let's see how many people are watching me. None, but we will have people watching for you. So let's see. Minus to minus. That's a plus. Here's a plus. Plus to plus. Which one does it go? Like this. Minus to minus. Tighten it. Get my game, which is Somebody Lego Party Central. Yes, so by the way, can you see the... Okay. Yeah, I can see the TV from here, so yeah. So, you drop these. Take out whatever game is in there. Nothing's in there. Put in Samba. Samba de Amigo. I wish I put the okay. Screen's on. Okay, we're good. Let's see if the sound comes up. Sound. Okay. Hello, let's see if this works. Gotta turn on these controls. Amigo, let's be amigos. Close what I'm currently playing, which is a new update. Okay, let's see how long this is gonna take. Two minutes, yay. As soon as we find some music, we'll see if we can sync this up. Okay, that's not it.
at it. Sound device. That's not it. Audio device. One minute. Okay, how do I get a direct input from... Oh wait, I gotta put on... This... One... I gotta turn this off and back on, okay? Turn this back... Off... See, this moves the needle... Plug this and re-plug this in. 1, 2, 3. Let's see if that resets it. Okay, let's see. Beast 3, 2, 1. Grab this. Let's see if the music goes up when the music goes up. Music. Cue music. Game features flashing lights. Flashing lights. Okay, epileptics turn away. Gotta find the music that is moving within the timing. That's not it. That's not it. Can anyone hear the music? Does anyone hear the music? Or is it mostly silent? Someone help me on the broadcast. Is it? Is the music moving? I can't tell if it's... Wait. Music, key minus. There we go. We got to turn the music up.
Amigo!
Amigo! Sheep! No one wants to play button. You want to play with the Dreamcast Maracas. You don't want to play it with... Okay, I need a little more height on my camera, so let me adjust the height on this camera so you can see. Exactly enough where you can see my, where you can see how to play. Hold the Wiimote. Hold the Joy-Con controls first so that you can press LR button with your thumbs. Hold LR button with your thumbs. Okay. Shake while holding the Joy-Con. Shake while holding the Joy-Con. Gonna be a party.
I knew it. You are the chosen one. Now, with these legendary instruments, we must bring the beat back to the world. But we need more. We need his power as well.
Who is he?
Can you hear their voices too? They're calling out for him.
Summon him with your rhythm! Yeah! Match the Joy-Con's angle and shake. It's the angle that's important.
Shake your booty and your maracas.
3, 2, 1. Yeah! Amigo!
Amigo! Not to be confused with Amico.
Are you ready? Yeah! Here we go!
Azukita. I don't know what song this is, but... La morena tiene algo que me llena de sabor. Esa blanquita tiene algo que me arranca el descontrol.
We'll be right back.
are the remote maracas? These Joy-Con maracas actually are decent. Alright, we shaking our booty and shaking our booty. Let's see if any friends own Samba Doodle.
Oh my!
I don't know if you can find friends in here, but...
World
Party! Okay, I guess this means I challenge people online. We already grab these items. We got 20 amigos. Three, we're gonna find party mode. We're gonna party. I'm facing two other amigos. Four amigos? The three amigos! Five amigos? Seven amigos? Tails, amigo. We're having a real party here. 11 people in our game. How do we have to own? Are we going to start prematurely or are we going to have a full 20? Are we gonna have a game with 18 or are we gonna have a full 20?
One more.
19? One more, and we have a full game. Full house. I'm gonna get a four behind. Place number 14 or up.
Living up, living up.
10 FM. One person's watching. I guess it's Zofar321. Hello, Zofar321. If you're hearing me, let me give you this review. This is what Sodoma 2007 should have been. But with those, you think that the Mirage, those Joy-Cons, would be the perfect remote for Sodoma, and guess what it is? You don't have to buy a $100 set of Maracas just for your Dreamcast. And it's way better than the Wiimote Maracas, these Joy-Con Maracas. Get the arms covered. When did Zilfar join me? 5 minutes ago? Okay. Well, by the way, do I look good in 3D? Yes or no? Do I look good in 3D? Yes or no? Anyone want to take a gander about that? Yeah, put on your red and cyan. Let me put on my red and cyan. Let's see how I look in 3D. A workout. I'll be back later today. I'm going to cool down. No, shaking my booty and shaking my maracas, or shaking my lungs. So I got to take a rest. So, hi. As I said, I mean, it's the first time I'm writing it, and I know enough that next time it's on sale, I'm picking up Sama DiVito on the virtual version. Not necessarily want to keep physically, or if I find it physically cheap. But definitely one I want to pick up when it's the right price on the eShop, on the Nintendo Switch shop. So, well, I guess I'll see you guys later today. I'm going to rest and eat something. Maybe I'll play something light before I eat, but I need to rest, be a private. So, see you guys later, and in the meantime, remember, we're all two things. We're all individuals, and we're all members of the whole human family. Both me and everyone of you out there. Treat everyone, both ways, yourself and others. All the other stuff seems to be minor stuff. So see you next time. Bye. Stop the screen.